Now to a developing story on Long Island. A small plane crashed in East Hampton today, killing the pilot. Police say it slammed into the banks of Three Mile Harbor around 12:30. National Transportation Safety Board is investigating.